Whoa.
Oh, my goodness.
I want to apologize to Stephanie, but that was...